Hakamo-o, the second stage of Jangmo-o. Or it's Hakamo-o, I'm not sure how to pronounce that. But this is what Jangmo-o evolves into. It looks like a lizardish, dinosaurish beast creature with a lot of gold. I don't know where it got all this gold, but it's rocking it. It's got it as bracelets. It's got it as arm adornments. There's one on its head. Still heart-shaped stuff going on. The Jangmo-o had a weird heart-shaped thing on its head. The Hakamo has triple heart that's made out of gold on its head. It's also wearing two gold necklaces, sort of. They're like gold pendants. And even its toenails are gold. It says the scaleless, scarred parts of its body are signs of its strength. It shows them off to defeated opponents. That, I mean, good for it, I guess. It has to brag. I don't know. I don't really respect that quality too much, Hakamo-o. It's 103 pounds, 4 feet tall. Oh, it's tiny. Wow. It's a dragon type and a fighting type, and it's going to evolve one more time. Maybe the final version of it, the final evolution, will learn to be a little more humble. Let's see.